I'm announcing today that Public Health updated their recommendation regarding the mandatory vaccination of the healthcare workers in Quebec. Vaccination of healthcare workers will therefore no longer be mandatory for current network employees, but it will be mandatory for all new employees. The measure that we put in place in the last few weeks will remain. Healthcare workers who are unvaccinated do not have access to COVID or retention bonuses. We also continue to require that unvaccinated workers be tested at least 3 times per week, both public and private. This is not negotiable. And we will be uncompromising for those who do not want to be tested. They will be suspended without pay, which is already the case in several establishments.